3, 2, 1, and here we go. Mr. Mark Anthony.